How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we have our very first build video. Now today's build, we're going to be building the 60324 Lego City mobile crane. Now this wasn't my investment shelf behind me, however I'm choosing to build it because the box is damaged. There is a tear in there from shipping, as well as this big hole or tear. You can't really see it because it's on the join, but it is there, trust me. There's a dint and it's torn down there, so not very sellable in the investing community, as well as the security tag tape that got ripped off here. I'm very upset that it got damaged during shipping, however kind of happy because I get to build it. I did want to build these and put it on my shelf, so let's get straight into it. Let's build this thing. Quite happy to be building this, and let's see how it looks. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing our very first Lego build on the channel. We're building the 60324 Lego City mobile crane. Now this was on my investment shelf behind me, however the box is somewhat destroyed from shipping. I'm quite upset about it. There is a hole there that you can see, as well as a tear down here. You can kind of see that on the video. I'm quite upset about it. As I mentioned, shipping was quite brutal on this guy. Obviously the tape or the paint has been ripped here from where the security tag was ripped off, so quite upset about it. However, kind of not, because I have another one back on the shelf that is for investment that has a pristine box, and I get to build Lego, which is always a good day. So let's get straight into the build and see how it looks afterwards. Okay, so we are done with the build. It looks absolutely fantastic. It is a little bit bigger than what I thought it was going to be, but that is absolutely fine. I love big Lego sets. So this is what it looks like. It is absolutely incredible. Of course, the boom goes out. You can lift it up. I might do this on the desk, actually, so I don't break stuff when I'm holding it up. Okay, so as mentioned, the boom can go in and out. You can lift the hook up with this little cog here, or the gear. I wish there was an easier way to do this. There is a lifting cog like this, so you can lift it up. So you can lift all the way up and go down. That's what the gears were for. Of course, the boom goes out, and you have the jacks on either side to keep it stable as well. And of course, this rotates as well. So a really great build, actually. In terms of a difficulty rating, I would probably put this in the beginner to intermediate, just because there are some gear stuff in here from Technic. There are a few Technic bits, but in terms of the actual overall build, it is quite simple. It's just a matter of following the steps and making sure you don't miss any crucial parts of the turning mechanism or any of the gearing. Otherwise, your winding and your lifting and lowering won't work. But in terms of an overall build, I think it looks absolutely great. As I mentioned, I've got some more Lego sets coming in the mail. I'm going to be doing some more build videos, so make sure you keep up to date with the channel. Consider hitting the subscribe button as well. We've just reached over 1,000 subscribers, so I want to thank you guys for that. And yeah, go and check out my other videos about Lego investing and what sets I've got on my shelf behind me. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you hit the like button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye for now.